Let's talk about how to start, and this is going to be very general, because obviously if you're starting a restaurant, it's going to be different than starting your path in real estate as an agent or a realtor. But in general, let's talk about taking an idea to the next step. You've started businesses before, so if we want to go ahead and use one of the ones you've started as an example, what was the first thing you did?
Okay, so I've done multiple different things, and so I actually was a sushi chef previously, and then I wanted to get into TV. I wanted to try like my hand in acting, real estate, and I did all those things not because I was a genius, but I just found people that had already done it, and then I just reached out to them, became their friend. Specifically with real estate, I went to the Real Estate Investors Association, and I just would ask, like, if you go to any, just go online, like on Facebook, there's groups, there's meetups, whatever you want to do, somebody has a group for that.
Right.
Go to that group. When you get there, this is exactly what I did. When you get there, ask the people, hey, out of everybody in this group, who's the mover and the shakers?
Yeah.
Like, and go and talk to those people.
Right.
Just be a normal, likable person and get to know them. I definitely would just kind of build a friendship first, like a genuine friendship. I wouldn't necessarily just hit them up right off the bat, like, hey, you know, I'm looking to pick your brain. And by the way, that, like, pick your brain, I don't think that's a great strategy. I hear that a lot. I think you should offer to help some way. Like if it's a group or a club, be like, you know, I'm getting started, but I really want to be helpful.
Yeah.
Do you guys need any help with your club? And you could name off your skills. Like I'm good at computers. I could, you know, help run your website. I do photography, whatever.
Right.
And, just be a helpful, likable person, and then from there, you know, you can ask questions and be like, "Hey, I'm kind of stuck here."
Yeah.
You're the man. Like everybody says, you're the man. Like how would you handle this problem?
Right.
And then like people will share their nuggets with you, and then just go and do it.
Awesome, awesome. That's so key. So much of starting a business or success in a business is, you know, goes back to that saying, it's not what you know, it's who you know, right?
Exactly.
So your first step obviously is a beautiful step in that people should go out, find the people that are already successful in that industry that you're pursuing, develop those relationships, give to them first before you ask to be for something in return, and then you can start progressing. Probably quicker than trying to figure it out. Oh, not probably. For sure quicker than trying to figure out something on your own.
Absolutely, absolutely. And and keep in mind, like, if you talk to an expert, you can almost guarantee that that person has been hit up multiple times to be a mentor or, like, you know, oh, can I pick your brain?
Yeah. Can I
pick
buy you
up
lunch?
For lunch? Yeah. Like,
yeah.
that maybe sometimes works, and but, like, because I get hit up all the time, you know, I want to learn this and that about real estate. And they're like, oh, I want to pick your brain. But, like, what's in it for me? Like, getting my brain picked. Like,
yeah.
Oh, yeah, that sounds awesome.
Yeah.
But at least offer to do something, you know.
Right.
Like, and if they do agree to go to lunch,
yeah,
let them pick the place.
Right,
do
right.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, like, absolutely.
I mean, just, if you're vegan and they want to go to Rodizio meat on a stick, to go there. You
right.
know what I mean? Like, just...
They're doing you a favor.
Exactly. And what I do is this. If I just want to cut to the chase and I really want to accelerate things, I will say, listen, I completely respect your time.
Yep.
I know, like, out of everybody that I've talked to, they've said, you need to talk to this person. I will gladly pay you for your time.
Yes.
Just offer to pay for them.
Right.
Sometimes they will charge you, and I have paid.
Yeah.
But a lot of times they'll be like, no, don't even worry. Just take me to lunch and we're good.
Yeah.
But just be sincere and really try. Don't be a leech, like a knowledge leech, you know, like,
right,
you know, like, no, just be helpful, be likable, be real, and you know, just think of the other person.
Absolutely.